Do you remember when you were at school having to conjugate Latin verbs? The only one I can remember is to love, which went amo amas amat.
A marmalady mat, a minka manka minibus, a marmalady moo.
Yes. Well, that's conjugating Latin verbs. Let's try it in Zulu.
Thanda, love. Thandela, love for. Thandiza, cause to love. Thandana, love one another. Thandaka, be lovable. Thandua, be love. Thandaka, be lovable. Thandua, be loved.
Do 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 wa, do do wa, do wa.
Ich la eat, ich le la eat for, ich lisa cause to eat, ich lana eat one another, ich lecker be eatable, ich noir be et.
Kabuza, kiss, kabulela, kiss for kabuliza, cause to kiss kabulalana. Kiss one another, kabuleka, be kissable, kabulwa, be kissed. Kabuleka, be kissable, kabulwa, be kissed.
Ba-do-do-do-do-wa, do-do-wa, do-wa. Ba-do-do-do-do-wa, do-do-wa, do-wa. Ba-do-do-do-do-do-wa, do-do-wa, do-wa. Ba-do-do-do-do-do-do-wa, do-do-wa. Thanda, love, Thandela, love for, Thandiza, cause to love, Thandana, love one, love, Thandeka, be lovable, Thandwa, be loved, Thandeka, be lovable, Thandwa, be loved, do 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 wa, do do wa, do wa, do 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 wa, do do wa.